A movie has been produced by HEC students, fully passionate about cinema, and supervised by some alumni in the cinema industry. HEC was founded 138 years ago, so maybe it was time to go back in time. Please enjoy the movie.
It's Saturday night at HEC Paris. Everyone has gone except for two passionate students heading to the library to study all night. This story is not about them.
Welcome, students. You are here today because I have a very important mission for you. I need you to find the original manuscript of the Vernimen.
Vernimen? You mean like the finance book?
This is Ginger. She's a marketing major, an international student, and she thought HEC was in Paris.
Exactly. The corporate finance book. One of Pierre Vernimen's ancestors first came up with brilliant financial theories. His manuscript is the only one I need for my collection to be complete. I want you to go back in time and find him. And guess what? You will be paid!
Oh, I would have done it for free!
This is Katerina, a finance major. She's only here for the money.
Will this count as an elective?
This is Raphael. He's a media and arts major. He's not here for the money. We're not sure why he's here, actually.
No, but beware. Only the five of you can travel through time. Don't bring anyone else, because if you do, this will create an irreversible singularity in the universe.
Whoa, that's super disruptive.
This is Felix, an entrepreneur major. He doesn't know what disruptive means, but he uses it all the time.
This is the time machine.
Great, it's eco-friendly.
No, just green.
This is Adriana, a sustainability major. She wants to use capitalism to save pandas.
Anyway, off you go.
Do you know this guy?
S'il vous plaît.
Biantre, cela va tomber dans le petit cochon.
Ciao, studenti.
Guys. I think we're not in HEC anymore. We must have gone too far back in time.
Actually, this looks familiar.
My name is Blackshirt. This is Terre Brûlée, land of opportunities, excellence...
And rain!
We are the protectors of the lake. We'll kill you if you don't leave. For the lake!
For the lake!
The lake, the lake, the lake!
Guys, I think it's time to go.
The lake, the lake, the lake, the lake!
À la santé du Bazel!
Well, hello there.
What the hell? Where are we?
I can see you're not from here. Well, let me explain. This is the popular orgy of the Westland, but everyone calls it the Po. P People come here every week and take part in a lot of activities.
Like what?
We drink beer and... Actually, that's pretty much all we do.
It sounds cool. We'd love to stay, but we need to find something. Do you know someone called Verniman?
Oh, of course. You must mean Verni. He's just right here.
The manuscript. Oh, sure. Everyone wants to read it. It's what you may call a bestseller. Here it is.
That is disruptive, right? Yeah,
it's amazing, right? I'm amazing. I've got to bring it.
Wait, wasn't he one of the cavemen?
Yeah. Hey, they were not supposed to travel with us.
Oyez, oyez, gentes âmes et damoiseaux, the menestrel. Give him ideas. He will brainstorm and create a song for you.
This might create a singularity.
The lake, the lake.
Terre brûlée, terre brûlée.
Menestrel Sardou, the stage is yours.
Terre brûlée. Au vent des landes de pierre, autour des lacs, c'est pour les vivants un peu d'enfer. Le Connemara. Le ciel irlandais était en paix. Marine a plongé nu dans un lac du Connemara. John Kelly s'est dit, je suis catholique. Marine aussi, l'église en granit de Limerick. Marine a dit oui.